Hello everyone, and welcome back to Eastward! Today we're going to the Forbidden Land. And everything's gonna go to shit, because that's what usually happens. So again, should be over here. Actually, there's one thing I forgot that I wanted to check on. I was curious about what this was. Oh, I can't do anything with it. Oh well. Can I cook though? I guess I can. Is that good? Oh, I can't actually skip this. Veggie egg stir fry. That's pretty good. That's not the right way. You have something to say?
Pillars! Yep, today watch out for pillars.
Okay. Probably should have seen if I could upgrade my backpack again, but oh well. Oh yeah, I've already checked those. No, can't cook in that kitchen.
She's running to the Forbidden Land.
We should tell you.
Why bother? That chick is not coming back. And so long as we keep our mouth shut, no one will ever know.
Well, hey, Jan.
Jan, my man.
Some run into the
Forbidden Land. Sure is, she's gonna get killed in there. Or she's trying to convince everyone to go rescue her.
Who was it?
Who entered the Forbidden Land?
Not good, the mayor already knows.
A phantom hunter will be hell to pay. You better go get her, Jan.
Don't worry, I won't tell the mayor.
Sure you won't. So I guess it's this way, probably? Actually, can I? Can I break this? Nope. Well, they didn't drop anything. Oh, there's more of them. There's a bit of salt. Could always make use of a bit more of that. Well, only one way. It's a pretty long way up, isn't it? Okay, so I can't go up there. Can't really go up there either. Supposed to do. Yep. Yeah, no. I mean, there wasn't really much of another direction anyway. I guess I could try this. Yeah, I didn't think so. Just connect everything. It's more of those things. How far did she manage to get on her own? Ha. Yep, very salty. I'm not sure if that really helps. Can I go this way? Oh, yes I can. To go back down. This place is kinda huge or something. Oh. I guess there wasn't much here anyway. Well, only one way to go. They drop some healing. I got a manga, I guess. I guess I can just ignore them. They're not exactly blocking the way. What about this way? Okay. Salt. I have no idea if there was any point of doing that, but they're back. Farming time is really an option. It doesn't look like I can go further down either, that's just water. Yeah. So that leaves that way and this way. Certainly narrows it down. Hey, mushroom. Perfect for cooking, much like cave chickens. Or was it wild chickens? Guess it depends on the game. Suspicious. Excuse me for a moment. I thought I could. Oh, it's closed from. Okay. So, one way or another, I need to move that. I wanted to get that room over there because it looks like you can explode it, but... Hey, more tokens! Treasure Hunter, 10 out of 102. Okay, so there's quite a few treasures. Well, I guess I found the key. Time to head all the way back down.
so they can drop stuff. So theoretically, I could just farm them. Oh well. I know where the key goes. And that's where it's gonna go. I guess I can just walk right past them. Okay, so that's a way down. Don't think I can do much with that. So it's probably here. Yep, there we go. Yay, just need two more, okay. I could definitely use more hearts here. Oh. So there isn't another way to go. Well. Oh, so that just pushes me, okay. That's terrifying. Oh. I guess that works. This one though, that one just pushes. This one pulls. Okay. Can I go in? Well, not much of a choice, I guess. Oh no. Oh, that was easy. Like, really easy. Hey, well, only one direction to go again. Hey, I need those. Well, that's one way to go about it. Should help. More stuff to break.
Yes, yes, I see.
Ooh, gear part. So that's the second one, right? Yes. Cool. Now I can go over here. Ah, so that's where it leads. So real question here, how did Sam get through all of this? Like seriously, how did she manage that? Check here first. Okay, so that opens something beyond that. Kind of. So I could open that if I wanted to. That's worrying. Just in case, you know. That's completely broken now. Oh boy, it goes further. Sounds like the way forward. Be able to get a good upgrade with that. Alright. Now that's dealt with.
suspicious for that. Yes, this map is... This goes way deeper than I expected. Okay, so according to the map, at least I want to open this first. Which means I want to connect this. Yep, okay. That seems to have done it. Let's see what's down here. Ingredients. Bones. And this. That only seems to change that. That really lets me advance to... Oh, I guess it does. This is not really enough to... Oh, oops. To stop him. Have any ammo to begin with. Hello, Fridge.
Keep the current you here with me. Then, if you fall in battle, you'll be able to start anew from here.
That's not ominous whatsoever, is it? Oh, this lets me cook. Okay. I wish you could just keep the cooking custom, but oh well. Quantum noodles. Actually, no. Let's have eggs. Onions, and oh, that's still cold noodles. Okay. Eggs, mushroom. At least it tells me if I've already. Not sure if the spices actually do anything. And I think the roulette thing only makes it so that I can make better dishes, maybe? I don't know. That's probably enough cooking. Let's go die! Probably. Yawn, yawn! Look what I found! Green on the bottom and blue on the top!
Okay. That's a bit terrifying. Increased. That's probably useful. That can't be good. Jan, where'd you go? An energy bowl. Okay, what does that do? West. How do I find the exit? Ooh. Okay, so I can't go back up. What I meant to press. Okay, so hitting them once recovers it, but... Interesting icon down there too. The body doesn't really fit the thing. Guess that doesn't really... Yes, those ones don't like the energy. Certainly seems like the right way. Oh my.
Another dead end.
It's like it's up to me to get her done again.
You're gonna blow things up again, aren't you? You sure that's a good idea in here?
Not to worry, I'll make sure to use just the right amount of less power. You find a safe place to hide.
Fine, I guess I can give you another chance.
Slight miscalculation on the timer.
I call Wiz, you mean?
Wow, easy. This is incredible. The discovery of the century.
Where are we? A city?
Still down there.
To be continued.
Well, it has been 40 minutes, so... Yeah, I hope you all had fun. And I guess I'll see you next time. For whatever the next chapter is.
Bye-bye!